Where's the hottest place a guy can serve his mission?
I was born in Mexico. So
oh, really?
My family all speaks Spanish, so I love when a guy can speak Spanish with us. Maybe it's, like, attractive that they, like, could make it through something really difficult, have, like, that endurance.
What about in Chirac?
I can't speak on this subject.